Hello friend, namaste. And in today's lesson, we're going to learn how to congratulate the people in Hindi. All right. Suppose you want to say a congratulations, Mr. Anil. Then you have to say in Hindi, "Badhai ho, Anil ji." Right? Or you can say, "Badhai ho, Mr. Anil." Let me tell you one thing. Nowadays in India, people do not use the perfect, you know, the pure grammatical Hindi. They use informal, you know. Just the easiness, just to communicate, just to understand the feelings of each other, what the next person is saying. We don't use pure grammatical Hindi nowadays. Here also, I'm just telling you the normal communicating Hindi that we use here in India. All right. So, to congratulation, the word congratulation in Hindi is badhai. All right, badhai, badha. You know, you need to push the ear. Dha. You know, dha. Right, badhai. Right, badhai. So I need to say now. Suppose your name is. Suppose you are a girl. Let's say Alicia. Then I have to say, congratulations, Alicia. Then I will say, badhai ho Alicia. Badhai ho Alicia. Badhai. Right, badhai ho Alicia. And let's suppose your name is Laura. Right, then I will say, congratulations, Laura. Then I will say, badhai ho Laura, right? Suppose your name is Anna, then I need to say badhai ho Anna, right? Your name is Mr. Michael, right? Suppose you're Mr. Michael, then I need to say badhai ho Michael ji. Ji you can use for the respect. I have already discussed about what is ji, right? So your name is suppose Ganesh, all right? Ganesh is a Hindi word, it's a Hindi name. So congratulations Ganesh, then I have to say badhai ho Ganesh ji. G for the respect. I'm just giving respect to the person. That's why I'm saying G. All right. Congratulations, Ganesh ji. Aapne bahut acha kaam kiya. You did a very wonderful job. All right. So it's very simple. So keep in mind once again, badhai, badhai for the congratulation. Fir dusre video mein milte hain. Tab tak namaskar.